welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Ray Pomroy. He's the CEO of Solvbl Solutions. And Ray, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Pretty good. Good to see you too. And how are you?
I'm doing very, very well. Well, we have a couple of big pieces of news we want to talk about with the company. Yeah. First off, there's a patent on your technology that we want to talk about today. So tell me what the patent covers and the reason behind patenting it.
Okay. So, by the way, this is not the only patent that's in process. This one is actually just coming to fruition. As we developed Qby Solvbl, we realized we had something unique and different. And so then we had to make a decision. Did we want to protect it? Did we want to spend the money? And we chose to do that. We thought it was better that we had intellectual property and we had intellectual property and we wanted to protect it. So yes, we filed a patent application, I would say a year or so ago, at least a year ago, I would think now. And what was the patent for? The patent was for the process that Q does. So it's not a specific action. It's the whole sealing up of data, the whole process of then authenticating that data and allowing third parties to authenticate that data. That whole process is what we actually patented.
Okay. Now you mentioned Q by Solvbl, and that's significant, that process, because you've recently put it through some testing as well. And this was independent testing, right? Why the decision to do the independent testing?
The sort of space that we're in and the product that we've developed is a relatively subtle product. And also, something like this really doesn't exist at the present moment. And although we were convinced that it worked, when we thought about, if we're going to try and market, sell, and get people to use this, what do they need to know and be confident that what we're saying actually is true? I mean, all sorts of people can make all sorts of outlandish claims, but we wanted to be able to back our claims up. So that the way we thought about that was that we need someone who's independent from us. So it's not like an internal expert has done this. This is a third party, assistant professor from the UFT, a cryptographer, a postdoc researcher, who's both a mathematician, by the way, and a cryptographer. And we just gave her access to what we had done and said, this is what we think this system can do. Can you prove it? And so that she spent, I'm going to guess now, 3 or 4 months working her way through. We've got 80 pages of quite complex maths from her work, which we're having to distill down into sort of plain English for the people to read. But she's done a sort of very thorough analysis. And at the end of the day, it's come back and said, yes, the assertions that you make that this product Qby Solvbl, what it can actually deliver, I can show it mathematically and cryptographically that it does what you're claiming. So that's a huge plus for us. That means now when we go and see anybody and we say, this is what we can do, and they go, really? We can now pull out this big document. So you can either have the English concise version or you can have 80 pages of maths. Go and get your own expert and get a mathematical expert who can go through the math and satisfy himself that actually this is for real. So
yeah.
I hope it will make the selling process a little bit easier. And it's been very good for us to sort of go through in real fine detail exactly what we've created here.
So just on that point, remind everyone what that is and then the market that you're going after, because you mentioned, it is a specific market that you're going after. So just remind everyone, Qby Solvbl, what it does and then the market you're going after.
So we sort of say we're in the cybersecurity world, but from our perspective, we don't believe that it's possible to keep hackers out. right? You should try, you should put up your defenses, and you should try and keep people out, make it as difficult as possible for hackers to get in. But if you just think about what's happened this year in a number of ransomware attacks and the high profile ransomware attacks, those occurred because people got into systems, right? And then they reap their malicious work. So our premise is you can't stop them getting in. So if you've got data that's worth forging, someone will forge it. Someone will alter it. Someone will manipulate it. And so how can you be sure that the data you're using to drive your algorithms, to drive your AI, to make payments, whatever you're using the data for, how do you know, or how can you be assured that that data hasn't been altered? And that's really what, that's the space that we're in. When you create your data, you use Qubit Solvbl to stamp it. I mean, you could think about a sort of analogy would be childproof medicine bottles, right? Mm-hmm. So when if you go and buy some medicine for your kids and the seal is broken, well, then you don't use them, because you know you don't know if someone's stuck a poisonous pill in there. Exactly the same sort of analogy with Q. You create your data, you seal it up, that seal lives forever with that data. And when you come to use the data in whatever application you're using it for, if it is sealed, you can feel confident it's the original. If someone has tampered with the seal, don't use it. So we're not saying we can stop people tampering. What we're saying is we can assure you that when you come to use it, that if it's real, it's real, and then you can trust it. So we're creating trust, and we're doing it very fast. So we create trust fast. That's one of our taglines.
Okay.
And so for markets, we're obviously, where are those marketplaces that need that? Well, the financial world's an obvious one. Maybe stock trading is another one. Maybe the healthcare is another one. The one that I really like actually is NG911. I think last time we spoke, Steve, we may have talked about this, but 911 as it exists today is a landline system. But all of us have got smartphones. We all take photographs, we all take videos, we text, we do post stuff on Instagram, whatever we do, we're digitally connected. And increasingly that's how people want to deal with emergencies. They drive down the road, they see a smash, they take a photograph, they want to send it in to 911. So they're building, NG stands for next generation. So they're building a revamped 911 system that isn't based solely on a landline connection, that it can actually connect to cell phones and take your videos and take your photographs and whatever. And one of the things that has become clear is that if they're doing that, then some of those films, some of those photographs, some of the texts may actually end up being used in evidence. Right. And so how can they be sure when they come to use that 3 years later, that stuff hasn't been doctored or manipulated or replaced? And that's a role for Q, right? We can seal up and give you a digital chain of custody, which says when you receive that, if you sealed it, when you come to use it 3 years later, 4 years later, whenever it may be, the seal is still there. No one's tampered with it. There's going to be no photoshopping going on here. And the converse is true. If someone sends a film in or sends a picture in, and then they try and Photoshop it and say, this is what I sent you, you'll be able to say, no, here's what you sent us. We've stamped it. Let's have a look at your photograph. They don't match up. Well, obviously, you've now done something to the photograph because it doesn't match up to the stamped and sealed one that we've got.
Okay.
If you want to create trust, and you want to be assured that your data hasn't been forged or manipulated, then you seal it up with Q. And we can do that over 100,000 transactions a second.
All right. Well, congratulations on the patent and also this independent testing as well. Ray, great to see you again. Thanks very much. Have a good day.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Have a good day yourself.
All right. There's Ray Pomroy. He's the CEO of Solvbl Solutions.